Keep your elbows nice and high and make sure the bar always sits in the groove between your clavicle and your neck.